wo mi rimpa wo nana okunyi na mu maka mi wonza mi nana awrade si wono akasa na wo beboa wo eti ma babe nana me bo wo ti mi do mu wo sani a mi di mo sa ti nu o Sara na medi wachi mapo wudi na mafrawo ya nana o seti to the second ya kuku odro enshebe nkumo anenifa nana wudia kuko weni mwa eti mepabe Mina me bawa chili domo Sani ami di mosa chino Sara na me di wati Oni pa tu mi say Ni a Yehowa shirano Na dinina Aya shira Oni pa tu mi say wa Yehowa sirawo wa dini inaye sira me si oni pa tu mi say ni a Yehowa sirano na na wa dini Wadidina yeshira Woni pa to me say Wa Yehowa shira wo Wadini inaye shira Nea Yehowa Asirano Asirano Nia Yahuwa Kwa sirano Asirano Wani pa tu mi say Nia Yahuwa sirano Na kwenina Na kwenina Yeshira Wani pa tu mi say Wa Yehowa Shirawo Nane Wadini na ye Shira Wani pa tu mi say Nia Yehowa Shirano Nadini na Aya Shira Oni pa tu mi say Ni a Yehowa shirano Na kwa nina Eye shira Anu tu nyami shira Abraham Osa ni bobi say Obe manasi adori sampu anwanya Waken abamu Sani anasemti Oni achai Adru uso Obeya usa Waken abamu ei Sani anasemti o Oni achai Adru uso Obeya usa Waken abamu ei Sani anasemti Woni atai Sika no waka na mamwai Sani anasemtio Ahunya no waka na mamwai Sani anasemtie Yeah Ahindi ano waka na mamwai
Admiration for our king, for what he's achieved for the past 25 years. Notable amongst them is the Otunfo Foundation, his charity arm, which has operated impactfully, creating such great waves in our country and beyond. This evening, it is proper that we receive a presentation from the foundation to our king. Here to do us the honor is the chair of the Otunfo Osetutu II, the second foundation. Make welcome Ohiniba Boache Aje Wahine the Second Otunfo's Hia Hine. He's done nothing wrong, please. A round of applause. Let it be warm.
Your Royal Majesty Otunfo Osetutu II, Her Royal Highness Lady Julia Osetutu, the Gamanche Neitaki Tekotu II, Ochehine Osajifu Amotia Oforipenin, former President John Ajekum Kufuor, Chief of Staff Honorable Frema Opare Osei, Sir Sam Jonah, the Silver Jubilee Planning Committee Chairman, Nana Jabinhine, Her Excellency Nana Kunedu Ajima Rawlings, Nana Num Amaihene and Ahima, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. I stand here on behalf of the Board of Directors of the Otunfo Osetutu II Foundation. As you have heard on numerous occasions and in presentations, the foundation is the bedrock of our King's vision. And the foundation is also 25 years old this year. And you'll be hearing more from us as we plan our big gala also to showcase our activities, achievements, all under the auspices of His Majesty Otunfo Osetutu II. We can only wish him more long life, healthy one, and God's blessings. And as a foundation, I'm also standing here to wish him happy birthday on behalf of all the thousands and hundreds of beneficiaries, from school children to industries to people who have benefited greatly from this foundation in Asantiman and Ghana and beyond. We can only show a token of appreciation on this momentous occasion when we are all gathered here to celebrate his 74th birthday. And at this point, I'd like to call on the Foundation board members to join me as we present our token of appreciation to Otumfuo Osei Tutu II for his great work that he has done through us, giving us the opportunity to serve him. And we should always be glad that we have the opportunity to serve him and will continue to serve him. Margaret, Reverend Ofori Boateng, Sir Sam Jonah, your board member, Mariam, Mr. Andrew Asamoah, Anelfua, and why am I calling all these people? Because you see the big box that is following. I need people to carry it. Center. I'm director, we should go to the center to make the presentation. I think our great king is a little worried. What is in this big box? It's not a cake. We're not going to drop it. So we're presenting this gift to Otumfuo Osei Tutu II from the Foundation on the occasion of His Majesty's Silver Jubilee and 74th birthday. And we strongly believe that it will find a very good place in his home.
And that is the bust of our king. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for the Otumfuo Osei Tutu II Foundation. We're grateful to you, the members of the board, for this noble gesture. Please, let's acknowledge them once again, a resounding round of applause. And so you present it to the whole house. Ladies and gentlemen, excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, if it pleases you, a round of applause. And this will go down in history as that noble gesture done on this very auspicious day. Thank you very much. Bring it down, Mr. DJ. Excellencies, Majesties, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the second course is coming your way, but we came here for a party. It's a party with a purpose. Here to deliver that for us is a voice from back in time and still relevant today. I give to you the legendary Pat Thomas.
Thank you.